Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Life at YKTR. Currently Wednesday, the boys had a bit of a long weekend, but let's just firstly check out the new podcast studio. Basically, it's almost done. We've just whacked up this new TV on here. I don't know. It's kind of hard to tell how big it is, but what's actually happened is we've actually lowered everything down as well. So the sign used to sit a little bit higher. We've brought everything down just so when we get shots on, you can see it in the background as well. Like before it was like a little bit too high. Plus got the massive screen up here. This little section here we've been using a little bit for Geordie's room. Me and him got a new show now called The Boss and the Oracle, where he sort of gives out his tips. I don't think it went too good on the weekend, so we'll check that out. Obviously, you guys know the fridge. That's a bit of a great accessory for the back end. So when I'm sitting down here, I'm kind of right between this gap. And then you can see like a bit of TV and a bit of the fridge as well. So lighting's all good. I've got a command station, so everything's coming along. Jackson's going to get us a little sign for up here. Sort of a white... Is that coming, Jackson, eh?
Chestnut now.
It says white, you know the rules, that's going to get implanted in here. A few other exciting things, not super exciting for us. Our storage room, as you can see, all our clothes are out and about at the moment, all of our samples. What we're doing in here, we're actually building racks up onto, so it's going to be like a rail built into the wall here, rail in there, and one nice and high, and then sort of a workstation here as well. So that's getting put in today, I believe, so I'm excited for that. Very echoey in here. Tennis shoots going well. We're probably going to drop these next week. They're a little bit late on the ship, so we might pre-sale them for a week, which I'm excited about. Content is flying. I'll do a sneak peek on everything that's dropping soon. Lukey's working on some Jordan's room design. Just want to break it down, Lukey.
Yeah, so Geordie wanted this skull sort of vibe, and I've just sort of like added a bit of textures and whatnot to it to sort of summarize it, really. When he sent it through, it looked pretty flat.
Pretty flat, yeah.
He's gonna watch that, why?
Nah, so it's just...
To be fair, it does look all right, but yeah. Then Lukey's just come over the top and put a few extra layers on it, which gives it a bit more textures and stuff like that, which makes it pop a little bit more. So it's only like subtle things, but we kind of want to show you these things as well. Any other designs that he's working on that you want to show through?
Not really. They're pretty much the same thing in just a few different colors. So he designed the whole catalog on Canva.
Canva is a platform that we use when you're not at Lukey's level in terms of, what's the word?
Mood boarding, just putting it together.
Just if you want a basic outline for something, we use Canva, which is it's actually a Melbourne-based company, so they're killing it. But
if you're a small business and looking to do your social content, Canva's mad.
Yeah, and the Blueprint, which is an online course, we use Canva a lot in there, but if you want to take it to the next level, you've got to be on Illustrator or Photoshop, so that's what Lukey does over here. Me and Jackson, we're sort of mapping out all our planning for a project that we're hoping to launch.
July
7th, so that's the goal. So
it's going to be
a jam couple weeks that I'm really excited about. So me and Jackson are going to be really busy over this next little period, plus you as well. But yeah, that's about it.
Boys are in it midday, I think.
Who?
Simi and Chick.
Yeah, they're in, and we've got a bunch of goal setting meetings as well. So Jackson's had his, Lukey's got his today, you've got yours today, and yeah. That's about it. I've got a podcast to do in about 9. We just finished shooting one this morning, so let's get into it.
My man on the road, he doing promo. You say keep on business.
Hey, we're still in bread. Here, we're just about to do a little Jordan's room sesh. Get into a little bit of deep and meaningful with Chico. He's big on this stuff too, so yeah, we're just going to touch base a bit more into it in a few minutes.
Obviously, it's mental health week for men, so we're going to delve into it, coming from both of our mindsets of how we see mental health, and obviously it's affected us differently, but we're going to sit down, have a chat, and also have a laugh.
Hey, mate, how are you?
Where's my
man?
I'm trying to switch.
Oh, that, right?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
I just said it was red before, man, what's going on?
It was
ready.
Oh, God. Hey guys, I'm about to jump on a podcast with the main man himself, Chico.
The debut, first time in Jordan's room. What are we gonna talk about?
Man, we're talking about mental health, love, relationships, and just life,
just mindset, and how do you live it?
Yeah. Hey, shit, man. Give me some space.
Do that one again.
Do it again?
Do it again.
Sorry. I got commitment issues.
But I'm trying to fix that for you. If I can't afford that bag that you want, then I will lick that for you. I wanna be there for you.
Roughly about lunchtime now, so got a full house today. Had Simi just shoot a podcast with Chico, which is really good. Got Chico over there working away on... He's working away on some food content that we're going to start producing. Obviously, food's always been a target of ours. We've got scoped into B&E rolls. Chico's going to take it up a level and show you guys how to do some cooking, plus take you around to some mad food spots as well. So he's building out the format for that. Besides that, it's just kind of heads down and grinding away and wait for Caleb to do his work. So Friday here in the office, we're about to almost wrap up. Scope just finished up a podcast with Cardi and Reedy, so here's a bit of footage from that.
The weather cold, the weather so chill, chilly, willy, penguin, feathered road.
And the office is almost done. Our last little room here used to be an office, but we've turned it into like our sample room now. So as you can see, as you roll through, everything's sort of mapped out. Jackson's done a really good job. He's got a bit of OCD, but it's perfect for us right now. But yeah, sort of got a workstation here for me. So when I sort of come in, come check out these hats. Some new hats we've got coming through. Just need a little bit of work on them, but they can't be too far off. Life Appreciation Club, which is going to be one of our big capsules rolling into spring. Excited for that. Check this out. I know. Always grateful. But yeah, bit of a workstation, nice and high. So say I get a sample like this and it's where I want it to be, or not where I want it to be. Come through, measure, take down notes, send back to our supplier, get them right. So more for attention to detail, but pretty cool room. Pretty excited about it. Reminds me of being in the store. But yeah, starting to come along pretty well. But just got the boys cranking there on editing, and yeah, that's pretty much a wrap on the week. So thanks for tuning in to Life at YKTR. Tennis drop next week, next Thursday. I'm excited for that. A bit of an announcement next week as well for anyone who's going up to Origin. So stay tuned for that. Exciting times here at YKTR. See you guys later.
The weather cold, the weather so chill, chilly, willy, penguin, feathered road. Cause I'm sipping pro, yeah, that meth is pro. Promethazine, yeah, stepping stone. Oh, they acting up, get your weapons wrong. They only